In this particular video, I'm going to show you how to edit images super fast. Yes, truth be told, you're going to get into situations where you need to edit these pictures very fast, especially those days when clients want their pictures very fast, where you have maybe a large batch of pictures. And this technique I'm going to share with you is going to be something that you're going to love, and I'm going to leave a free action for you down there so that you can make use of that particular action. However, you're supposed to have Ntege software in order for you to make use of that action. Ready? Let's get into this already. Now, let me first show you the action, then I'll show you how I go through the whole work process after, okay? So that those of you who want to see the action, just go and use the action there. And so what you do, you come here into filter, you come into here, what is what we see, Ntege collection, just right here, and then you say color FX Pro, just right there. So after it has loaded, I come and down and maybe just get the drop down menu. So I'll just come here into what they call the dynamic skin softener, just right here. When it's, I come there, I just come and click here in order for me to toggle through the actions, and I get this color picker and I pick the biggest part of the skin, and so I begin adjusting the smoothness of the skin from around this area. This is how I come and do it. Basically, this is even how they do it when they are doing music videos, and they're like, now that is how actually you edit images in that fast way. And when you look at the image, basically it is like you've done a simple frequency separation, in that it has kept some bit of texture there and it has, you know, smoothed out certain parts, and that is how you work on it. But now I'm going to delete this and take you through the whole workflow of how I usually love doing it. So how is my typical workflow? Now, my typical workflow goes like this. First, I first do a general cleanup of the image, whereby I remove all these blotches, I remove these mostly uneven skin tones, then I do the skin smoothening after. That is when I apply the other action. Okay, so how do we do it? I just come here and create a top layer here, just on top. For the sake of your understanding, I'm going to name it pimples. Yeah, just like that. Then I'm just going to come and get my clone stamp, click it, and make sure I have current layer and below selected. Then I'll just press Alt on my keyboard or Option, and then I begin cloning out all this. So basically, that is what I usually do. You know, on some of the images, I use, of course, the spot healing brush. So here I'm just going to use a part of the patch tool just to remove some of these. I'll just work on this. I'll just duplicate this so that I don't work on the actual pieces, and just work on this topmost there, and they just patch out these. If you don't know how a patch tool works, basically you just circle around the dark part, and then you just take, you know, that blotched part to a close to a part that is you know, that is well evened out. So I just come and do this. I'll just come and say don't show this, like that. Just come in and I patch all this out, just like that. So after I've done this general cleaning, this particular general cleaning, the next thing I do is, you know, I just come and create like a stamp. But after, let me just remove this as well. Of course, you can go as clean as can be when you are, you know, doing your edits. But this is how I usually do it. Basically, I just come and just create now a stamp on top of this, just like that. Then I come into filter, and then I say still Ntege software, color FX Pro. I just come into my dynamic skin softener, so I just come into my dynamic skin softener here, and then I choose the dominating color, you know, that I want to smoothen out, and then I just play around with the reach. You know, depending on the size of the image and how, what kind of aperture you shot in, that is how the kind of texture that you get. Basically, that is how you smoothen skin super fast. Now, the rest of the thing you have to do is just doing basic color correction and the like. And now, there you have it. That is how you edit pictures super, super, super fast. So your next question probably is, Oscar, where do we get Nick software? Now, for me, giving you a copy of the Nick software I have would be very, very illegal. But if you can find Photoshop, the version of Photoshop called CC 2014, that particular Photoshop came in with a version of Nick software embedded into it. If you can find CC 2014, you can get it, but you can also go onto the website of Nick software. You will still find that particular package of Nick software and install it into your Photoshop. You will definitely find the dynamic scene software, because the action I've provided for you here only and only works within Nick software. If you use it in any other Photoshop without in Photoshop without you installing Nick software, the action is not going to work. So make sure you get Nick software. This is a very, very beautiful tool. Actually, when you explore it, you'll see a lot of amazing stuff inside there. Disclaimer, I'm not paid to talk for this product, but I've used it for years and I've found amazing results with it. Yes. I'll see you in the next one, and adios. If you're a photographer who wants to level up the quality and outlook of your final images, no matter the camera, the one thing you should be focusing on learning and mastering right now is high-end retouching. In the past 10 years, I've helped thousands of photographers like you kickstart their businesses, and I can tell you, high-end retouching is by far the most important skill and a new photographer can learn. It adds 10 times more value to an average image. And it is for this reason I've put together a masterclass called Retouching Secrets, where I teach you everything I've learned from retouching thousands of images for my portrait and commercial clients. Inside, you're going to discover the basics of high-end retouching, the tools you need. I will reveal to you the image assessment secrets to help you retouch any kind of photo, no matter the lighting. You'll also get an overview of the color theory, an introduction to professional retouching techniques. Then after, I will show you over a dozen real-world examples where you will watch over my shoulder as I work on real client photos, and you will learn how to retouch the most common scenarios you are likely to come across. With these tools, techniques, and secrets in your hands, you will be able to create amazing high-end glamour images for your clients, no matter the camera you are currently using. So if you are ready to take your photography to the next granular level, click the link down here and get started right now.